Do remote. Second, guys. Oh. Yeah, guys, so a weather storm happened in the first episode. Second episode, we went to get Magnus. Now, this has happened.
There is a gift. When beloved friends are lost, we find new ones in our heroes. When we're given grief, we find a way to give it back.
And when our band of unlikely adventurers are
tasked with saving the world from the coming storm, they will bring together the bravest and the brightest. But finding the last and
I forgot his name. Who are we going to find again?
Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb.
Yeah, we're going to find the guy who made the Formidabomb.
Their most perilous mission yet. For some would rather our hero's story end here. Shutting the door on their adventure forever. But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
So yeah, guys, they're stuck in here. Yeah, guys, I've just been locked in.
Watch it! You're out of the way!
Everyone okay?
I felt all of that.
That was one heck of a landing, Axel.
He mostly used his face. We need to find Soren.
Soren. We're looking for him for the Formidabomb.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Nice. Sure.
Maybe it was pressure.
Seems like that could have been. Are you okay?
Of course. Why would you feel the need to ask?
Just checking in.
I am A-O-K. A-O. My goodness. Just give him a second.
Yeah.
Not be frightened or alarmed. But it's getting worse. I'm in a lot of pain.
Let's keep this between us for now.
I was thinking the same thing.
Yes, we'll keep it.
Or, I don't know.
Exactly. We don't know. When the time comes, I'll share it with those that wish to know. Until then, I hope you can be discreet.
Hey, guys. I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help!
I'm back.
All right, but I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Illagard?
Not anymore.
Yeah, guy. Yeah, Jack.
We have no idea where.
Is he with me? So go to Scribe.
Yeah.
They can abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have.
And then
this.
We've got a guy called NATO.
I don't get
or NATO.
NATO 1510.
Yeah, go. If he has a does you have a YouTube channel, NATO?
It's Nathan Young.
The colors are fading.
Nathan Young.
Away from us.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Yeah, let me see it.
South Park.
Don't remember him.
Maybe you're just holding it wrong.
Nathan, talk.
Maybe you just have to jiggle it a little. Do you mind?
Still don't remember you.
You can see it without touching.
What if you can't get it to work?
It's working fine.
The guy that used to get angry all the time, he's never now.
A bit.
Did he? Yeah, right, that's him then. That's him then.
Alright. Nathan, do you have a YouTube channel?
No, he doesn't.
Alright, I was going to say subscribe to him, but... Okay. So, yeah, I'm just playing my Minecraft, like usual.
Jamie?
Yeah?
Try to do a video with me the next dry day?
Yeah, if you want.
We're going to make something explode.
Oh, right. What would that be?
Oh, I got a mad scientist thing. It's the bang, pop, and fizzies thing.
Booms, bangs, and fizzies.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've had that. It's super good, Jack.
Yeah, oh, I'm going to do that.
We're going to make it explode, yay! What are we going to explode, though?
Well, it's just an explosion bag. It's just like, to see if it'll work.
Oh yeah, they do work, by the way. So he's down here
where
somewhere.
Did you do it?
I done it in school.
Did you?
Yeah, teachers let us bring in stuff for school.
Did you do it out in the playground?
No, I done it in class.
Wow.
What? What we were supposed to do, a science thing? Where is Soren? Oh, right, there he is.
This is the spot. It has to be.
Maybe. Yeah, I got a quadcopter air hogs.
Get ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes?
What did you get?
We might
what for?
Until we hit bedrock.
Christmas.
Guys, we're not really
we're Matt. For this.
Anyone else have a better plan?
Right. Jesse's talking to I got a lot
this.
Of things.
I just.
Hi, gal! Let's get to it then.
I got like money, sweets, everything. I got a lot of things, Jack. Okay, Jack. Whenever in Minecraft have you ever been able to dig through a stone by hand?
Are we cool?
How long does it take?
It's a hole!
It takes 3 seconds when you dig
that
something.
We're cool? I'll find out.
See in episode 3, right? You have to find Magnus and then you have to go down this big. No, not Magnus, Soren. And yeah, it's pretty. You dig like anything. It's like, it takes like 3 seconds to dig down.
Looks pretty good. It's dark. But
you need to rapid
that,
click
okay.
X.
Heading down. Don't look up. I gotta work up the nerve.
Do you hear that?
Seriously? If you're joking around right now,
something's not right.
They're back!
Ah! Ah! Why are we screaming?
I love how. Oh yeah, Jack. Jack. See in episode 1 of Minecraft Stony Mode?
Alright.
See when it says. If you want to keep Reuben by your side when the zombie attack happens, or you want to let him go, keep him by your side because more people voted for that one.
Everyone okay?
Just slipped.
What's that smell?
I believe the scientific word for it is poop. It's slipped. Aha, humor.
Humor, man.
Lead the way, Jesse.
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh, yeah, apparently you can talk to your pig. Jack.
Stay close, boy.
Jack, have you ever watched Ryan do this? Play Minecraft Stony Mode?
No.
Well, see when he does the slime part, because I was there when he done it. See, when he done the slime part, he couldn't do it properly. He done it completely wrong. He didn't do it properly, he done it completely wrong. Do you know they have mob griefing on this?
We have to get out of here.
What?
We have to get out of here.
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder. They're meant to kill monsters. Trouble is, they can't tell the difference between monsters and people.
This can't be good.
But there's a loot room down there, right? Just saying, not all bad.
Shut up, Axel. Just because there's a loot room in it.
Creepers!
Creepers! Oh yeah, and you... See when you're going to save Reuben, and you've got a stone sword. Give the guy the stone sword. Wanna know why?
Why?
Cause then you get a golden sword off of Petra.
Jesse, fire in the hole.
Which is good. Cause gold swords are better than stone. So trade them your sword. Okay, Jack. I got that. I got that one. Oh yeah, and see if when you're going for Elagard or Magnus. Mm-hmm. In episode one, pick Magnus.
The amulet. Yes.
Cause more people pick him.
Are you gonna jump?
And keep Lucas in the shelter.
You're going to jump, aren't you?
Just tuck and roll.
What did you pick? Well, what character did you kind of pick? What did he look like? Mine's has green overalls with a black top, brown shoes and brown top. No brown trousers. Is that what you put? Green overalls, black top, brown shoes and trousers.
Hold on, I'll tell you.
Is it who you picked?
Just get down! Who wants more?
Hold You're on. Asking for more?
Jesse!
Hey, ugly!
Watch out!
Yeah.
Oh my god, we picked the same character.
Hey, bonehead, I'm talking
Who
to
is
you.
It?
We picked the same exact character.
Now, Jesse?
Oh yeah. See when Petra gives you stuff to build with? You get stone and a lever. Not a stone and stick. And one of the achievements is attempt to build a lever. Yeah. Build one because it gives you the achievement.
Okay.
So stone on in the middle and a lever at the in the bottom middle. So lever in the middle, no, stone in the middle, and then stick in the bottom middle. Okay? And then you'll get the achievement. Are you gonna get Just Cause 3?
I don't know.
You should, it's really fun. I can't wait till episode 5 comes out, that'll be great. There's only four episodes out there now. So Mev. Jack, there's a lot of thingies, like, moving actions, like, you need to use the right, you need to use, like, your analog sticks to move and all that. It's so confusing, man. The weather storm's the best part about it. Tuck and roll! Oh my god, I keep forgetting about that part. Save album, you'll... No! No, I meant to save...
You help the others!
I meant to help the others! Oh! Sometimes I think this is FIFA and I press the wrong things. I press, like, square to chip it and, like, circle to shoot. And then X to pass. I've never pressed triangle. It's so confusing. Oh yeah, and Jack. See when you're picking a name in episode 2? Don't pick the Ocelot Slayer.
Why?
Cause only 27% of people picked it. Pick a different name except from it. Swim, Jesse, before you get grinded. Back to the grind. Oh, haha, that was funny. I can't believe I'm on episode 3 already, Jack. And seriously, I've only played this for 2 days and I'm already on episode 3. It's because I download one episode while playing the other episodes.
That's what I'm doing.
What episode are you playing right now? Episode 1?
One.
What part yet? Yeah. Anyone seen Axel? Hmm. Oh yeah, see when Axel comes down, no, comes up to the treehouse, say cool mask.
No, don't worry.
Because it hurts his feelings if you say it now, just say cool mask.
Good work, Jesse.
Yeah, kind of already passed that.
The mission above
all. Alright, what did you say to his mask?
I'm sure it's
as I said, no, because he gave Ruben a shrine.
If we didn't have the amulet,
what did you say? Oh, you gave Ruben.
I'm sure that you do. I've been in the hero business for quite some time.
Oh, you said, you scared Ruben?
Something like that.
See if you watch Vic or Ali or something. They'll show you the real thing. Hi, first viewer!
Hey, buddy. It's alright.
I'm on episode 3 already, man.
Lucas, we might have had our differences. You're alright, my dude.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah, and, Jakita is in this party. Let's say hi, Jack.
Hi, guys.
Really appreciate you helping me.
And alright, never mind, bye, first we are. Go subscribe to him if you're still here though.
You don't have to do it all yourself, you know. You can help.
Like I said, thanks.
Jesse?
What?
The amulet.
Soren must be close.
Hey Jack, I've got to stop talking now.
Where'd he go?
Hmm? I've got to stop talking now.
Sounds like a grinder is
packed up. With food?
Because, when I'm talking, it's all the great decisions and I need pure fight and talk to people so I keep talking over them and I can't really say anything. Ah, Nathan's left. Nathan Young, I'm trying to think. What year, what primary was he?
Whoa.
When I was in school?
Second what?
Keep moving.
No! Primary 1, primary 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When I was in primary.
Yeah, he was in all of them.
Take that, ugly!
Was he in my primaries every time?
I'm coming, buddy!
Yeah, I think.
Oh, yes, he was!
Take that! In your face,
wasn't that in every class he was in? Because I remember I was in every class you were in.
I hate, it's running and monsters.
Holy crap. An end portal?
That's the way out.
Wait! Look!
Why did you leave him?
Oh, no!
Gabriel! Get away from them!
Nathan, why'd you leave?
Yeah! Yeah! In your face, monsters! I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Here we go! Jump!
Episode 3 is so hard, because you go into the end.
Oh, just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
I swear, I'm not trying to do that.
Get off!
See, Axel.
Oh, jeez.
Mm-hmm. See, every time
we
met.
Oh, man. I What?
Right, so see when Lucas joins his team, every portal that you need to jump into, it always lands in on Lucas. Anything you fall into, he always lands on Lucas. Oh yeah, and see when you're saving either Petra or Gabriel, save Gabriel. Because more people save him. And then see when you've either to pick go help Lucas, or tell Gabriel something's in the basement. Tell Gabriel, don't go back for Lucas.
No, I'm not crying, just look. So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen? A swarm?
A crap ton, just don't look at them, a haunting.
Call it whatever you want. As long as we don't look at them, we'll be fine.
Yeah. Yeah.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
The amulet does not work in the inn.
Great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that...
At least we're alive. I'm doing the best I can. Would you rather have stayed?
End.
At least we're alive.
Well,
yeah.
Just keep on trucking till we get to Soren.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Did that just happen?
Where is he going?
Am I the only one that's surprised?
That's where we're headed.
Indeed.
We gotta go.
Everyone, behind me! I'll handle the Indian. Just follow my lead and I'll protect you!
No, it's all right. I'll go first.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go. Give me a chance.
Everyone, follow Lucas. Let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on.
Well, yeah, you always want to, like, say somebody asks you something, Jack. You always want to do what they ask you. Like, say Lucas asked you, can I be leader or something? Always say yeah. So he'll... So he'll remember that as a thoughtful thing.
Thanks for giving me a shot.
And he always thinks it's good. And he always give people shots, like, let Axel go first in the portal accidentally went myself. First, go let Axel go first. Where are you even now, actually? Jack, where are you even now in your story mode? Jack?
Someday, I love something as much as Soren.
Where are you even now in story mode?
The battle thing.
Oh, the build battle.
Jesse.
What did you pick? Did you pick a creeper or an enderman to build?
Does it have to be for very long?
Need a hand?
Me? Don't be ridiculous. Really, I'm fine.
Mama, are you building the firework machine right now?
I apologize. That's all I needed. We can keep moving.
Yeah, you're at the fire part. Cause the warrior whip. That's what I call my handshake.
There's a ladder.
Yeah, they're did you pick a long. Creeper and Enderman? Tell me when you start Enderman. Building it. Did you?
Yeah.
So you go get Magnus instead, cause you get to become the king of Boomtown. If you go to him. And plus more people picked Magnus. Hi, Aiden, shut up. So you went with Olivia's idea?
Please don't say more stairs.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
Right. Oh yeah, and see when Reuben runs away.
Yeah.
Make Axel and Olivia that's stay and Axel. Keep the machine.
The ground is almost.
What in the? It's made of wool. This tree, the grass, it's. It's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some...
Did you make them stay and save the machine? Jack.
What?
Yeah, you made them stay and keep the machine, that's fine. That means you win, Endercon.
Totally artificial, Happy Land?
Well, it's real wool.
It's real evidence that Soren is whacked. I guess after all this time to himself, Soren might have gone a little off. A little is being generous.
Soren has a history of odd behavior.
We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
Hey, Lucas, you okay, man?
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I got enough crazy for one.
Is he gonna be okay? He seems pretty upset. He's allergic to wool.
Just give him some space. He'll be okay.
Oh yeah, Jack. Reuben's in the fourth part of the forest. He's not in the first or second part. He's not in the first, second, or third part. He's in the fourth part. So just go all the way through until you find the fourth part of it. Then you'll find Reuben. Don't you think Mink...
Do you still have the Enderman thing or an Ender Dragon?
No. Oh yeah, and don't you really think Minecraft should be made like this?
What?
Don't you think Minecraft should be like, kinda like made like this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Imagine how cool that would be if it was though. Right, so it shouldn't be made like it, but imagine how cool it would be if it was like this. If it was like that Minecraft store mode.
What do you want?
I found the Ender Dragon costume.
And I just put it out.
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But Jesse, I think something's wrong with Gabriel. I mean, you have to have noticed the lack of energy. Labored breathing.
It's nothing. I'm sure of it.
No, Jesse, it's something. Something big. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
Look, Lucas, Gabriel's sick.
How long have you known?
A while. Ask me not to say anything. The Wither infected him with something.
So everything I was worried about is true.
Oh yeah, see in the third episode, Jack. See when you get up to the woolly place? Like where Sauron's been living in the end.
It's because of me.
Flick.
My mic keeps scratching out.
Alright. We might.
There's no way.
Right. So see in the third episode.
Mm-hmm. No, don't ruin it.
No, I'm just telling you something. I'm not ruining it, I'm just telling you what to do.
What?
So see when you get to where Sauron's been living in the end. Flick all the switches and where he's been living and you'll find them.
Cool.
Oh, wait a minute.
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Gabriel out of that tractor beam sooner.
For all we know, Gabriel didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right. If one of our best fighters is sick, do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade A problems before, but I just can't help feeling kind of hopeless.
If we stick together, we can do anything. Even something that feels impossible.
It just feels extra impossible now.
We stick together extra hard.
Okay.
I don't know what I said for him, I remember it, man.
Hey, Jesse.
I kind of need to get at that lever you're blocking.
And then, see when you flicked all the levers, Jack?
Yep.
The redstone, all the redstone lamps should be lit. Go over to the wall, the blue wall, and flick the button that's there.
Mm-hmm.
And it should take you to where Sauron lives. You know what? I'm going to build a house in the end. Once I destroy the Ender Dragon, I'm going to build a house
that's
in there.
Weird. Hey everyone, I think I found Sauron's way out!
Oh yeah, and the best thing about it is you get to use the new blocks in this game.
Way to go, Jesse!
There's like all the new blocks are in this game.
You followed them, wish there could have been more assistance. When I think back to my glory days, I was so strong, so capable.
I'm just happier with us.
We'll see what we can find.
Somebody watching Tom and Jerry.
I just hope we don't discover Sauron as he's getting ready for bed. He always wore the most feeding bathrooms.
Oh yeah, R2's to walk faster, by the way, Jack.
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Jack, are you going to get Just Cause 3?
And I call that one symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate my newest.
Are you?
That's him!
I don't know! Stop asking me the bloody question!
What the?
It's just a recording.
After all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something.
We came all this way, and for what? We're no closer to Sorn than before.
Can't give up now. Sorn had to have been here at some point, right? Which means this place has got to be crawling with clues.
Odds are it's crawling with something.
Maybe there's something useful in this record. Figure out what he's talking about. Whether they might be able to be persuaded to build collaboratively.
I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among who?
Jesse? Do you think Sorin is talking about them?
I went to see Daddy's home today, Jack.
Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
I guess everybody be...
Just saying, Jack.
Hello? Hello? Yes. It's a bit late. Merry Christmas. I know it was real, but I'm not that stupid. I can tell by your voice. Because I wanted to see if you'd say it when I gave it to him. Yeah, I know what. I know it was you, because I can tell your voice. Guess what I got? A gaming chair. Oh. Daddy, what's your name? Right, see my gaming chair? It's got a speaker in the back. Sound, it's practically like your couch in your guns. An ex-rocker. Gaming chair.
What?
Yeah, mine just makes a squeaky sound because it's interfering with something wireless. No, I can remember we've got wireless Wi-Fi as well. No, I can remember my controllers are wireless as well. What level are you? Lewis. Prestige. Master rank 78. Yes. Are you really? Prestige or what? But prestige 1 rank 20. Jacksepticeye. It's not Jack Eyed Septiceye, it's Jacksepticeye. I know, I used to call him that as well. Well, yeah, I got Just Cause 3. It's hilarious. Oh yeah, do you know you got, did you open your 3 free packs yesterday? Cause you got 3 free packs for Christmas. Yeah, I think it's a week, but I bought FIFA points in a pack to inform Di Maria. How? Ronaldo. Bale. Who'd you get there for me, bruh? That was close. I said all the good players except. Wait. Is your brother there? Is your brother there? Does he? Alright. Right, bye Lewis. Bye.
Hobbies, if they are really, really, really dangerous. He's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Come on up! Yeah? To say Merry Christmas?
Oh, right. That's what's wrong with it. That's better.
Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman. suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense, or... Wait a second!
Looks like a taller one's hanging there. It's missing.
Because Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking about. In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so, if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren... we have to go out there to do it. That leftover Enderman suit would fit me. Guess it's time to play dress-up. Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one. I'll take this one, too.
Another three downstairs, one upstairs. No, three downstairs, two upstairs. Jack, is Nathan still in the party?
I think.
Nathan.
Yes.
How do you know I can't hear him?
That's three I've grabbed.
He's not talking.
Oh, right, I hear him now. Jack, are you not broadcasting? I'm taking it.
No.
I am. I am the music man, I come from down the lane, and I can play. What can you play? I can play, kick people in the balls. Piano. Hey, Jack, who's the worst rapper you know?
Ryan.
Yay, still know your stuff. But yes, he can't beatbox at all. I love how they've brought in. Don't you love how they've brought in armor stands now?
Looks like this is the last block.
Jack, don't you just love it how they've brought in armor stands now to normal Minecraft?
Yes.
Because then, see, instead of losing your stuff, you can put it on an armor stand for when Ryan tries to kill you. Taking it your sister let you play Minecraft story mode, or did you steal it from her?
I don't think you want my honest
opinion. She wouldn't.
But it just might do the trick.
You think,
hang on a second.
Wait a minute, your sister got Minecraft.
So disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you?
I'm taking it you and your sister have Minecraft.
Every Enderman out there and say, hey, are
these guys.
Soren? The whole point of disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
Soren's trying to teach the Enderman to build the shape in those instructions, right? I bet if I complete it, that would really get his attention.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that. From behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Oh yeah, that's fake Ivor, you're at, isn't it?
Okay, just gotta get Soren's attention.
Yeah, because they'll pretend you forget it's not Soren. You don't know it's not Soren. No, you don't know it's not Ivor. Oh yeah, trade your sword now, Jack.
gotta get some kind of a turn in my head. Otherwise, break to this water. One time, four. Yes, I can turn my push when it's not fast.
Why don't you shut up?
Let me just take another look at the instructions. Nothing I can't handle. One block down, five to go. I just hope that Soren's watching, wherever he is.
No. Yes.
False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to be. I don't think it'll bruise your face. These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be soaring.
I am, but must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
Why did you hit me?
There were strategic reasons, and a personal one. You are trespassing, after all.
You hit me hard in the face.
You upset the Enderman, and I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems. I don't even remember what it looks like up there.
We've come all this way to ask for your help.
I never invited you.
We need the Formidabomb. There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful. They show their true colors.
Who turned on you?
All of them! It's why I prefer Enderman. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I have the amulet.
What?
Gabriel gave it to me.
Gabriel?
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
I can't think of any specifics, but they've said nothing but good things.
Good things, yes. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject.
Jamie, sure. I'm not Lucas.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very
I'm not Lucas.
Don't worry.
What do you mean by you're at Lucas?
Because that's what friends do.
It's like for a signboard.
Before we leave, I'm going to give my...
What? You're at what? You're with Lucas where?
I was getting a slime ball off him.
Ah, right, to make a whole slime block?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah, see when you're trying to break the thing, make sure you hit R2 on the slime block and R2 on the glass.
A gift of song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly dallies, give her credit she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye.
Happening.
But that's a lie. So I say.
Wait, is that? Are you?
Soaring.
Whoa.
You look terrible.
Terribly handsome.
Hello, old friend.
We've been looking for you.
Where'd he go?
Seems a bit odd. Never been inside before.
What's happening?
You've upset them. You've altered their behavior.
Okay, let's go. And the hits just keep on coming.
Huh? I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them. How are we supposed to get out of here?
Mm-hmm.
We need to come up with a plan.
And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we...
Let's break that fountain. Back in the maze, when we fell into the water, the Endermen didn't follow us.
Well, naturally. Endermen hate water. Oh, if we could force the fountain to overflow somehow... Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll all watch from here, then. Where it's safe. Try not to die.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
Man must break the fountain, so break it!
Gonna die. Nobody's gonna die because I'm going to break that other tower.
Right, dude. What's up, Bob? What's up, Jimmy? What's up, Timmy? What's up, Billy? What's up, Jack? What's up, Nathan? What's up, Jamie? What's up, Sean?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Fountain number two, prepare to meet your doom.
Jack, I've done an hour of Minecraft story mode.
Okay, everybody, let's go. What's the hold up?
Everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this?
mean physically and psychologically.
Everyone, just hold on to me. I'll guide us through them.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trap door.
Da 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 da. No, let's not do the conga. Let's not do the conga. Cha choo choo choo. Cha choo choo choo. What's up, Belly Bob? Jelly Job? Jacksepticeye, what's up, dude? Oh, do you know my brother met Cal Freezy?
Cool.
In town, he met the real Cal Freezy.
Maybe we should, turn around. Or not.
Brandon Network K, hi. Hi, Brandon. No, he actually meant real Cal Freezy. Jack. You know, the YouTuber Cal Freezy, Jack.
Quick in the water!
Jack. You know how the real Cal Freezy?
Yeah.
Him.
Oh,
when I constructed this place, I worried about how flammable my building would be. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever.
Oh, that's cool,
right,
isn't it?
There.
Are you saying cool to my brother, me and Cal Freezy?
I don't know how much water this thing is going to kick out, so everybody...
It's working! Well done, Jester. Now, time to swim to that trap door. Quick, come on.
Hurry!
Oh, crap, 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 crap. Yeah. Do you think Minecraft Story Mode's cool?
Mm-hmm.
I'm talking to my viewer, but he thinks it. Yeah, you think it's cool as well. He thinks it's cool that my brother met Cal Freezy. No, I'm dying. I will not die. Oh, hello, second viewer. Hi, first viewer again. Yes, we are now on the third episode. Not took me that long to actually complete this. Oh yeah, you tell Gabriel there's something in the... in the basement. You don't go save Lucas.
We made it.
Making it is relative.
Hi, Tommy.
Oh, come on.
What? Three shots. Say, tell Gabriel, don't go for Lucas. Don't get Lucas, remember, Jack?
That's a small problem.
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Jesse!
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off. Go to work, boys.
That did turn out to be...
pretty cool.
Well, I wouldn't lie to you, Jesse. Oh, no, wait a minute, I would. I didn't lie to you, that's right.
I love iron golems. Jack, don't you?
Take me now.
But like, don't kill me at all.
I think it's saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel.
I know this is cool, but the only things we need in here are the ingredients for the Formidabomb.
Luke says you're wrong.
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you getting there?
Oh, I have my ways. Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that formidable.
Ivor? You know this person? Oh yeah, Jack, I got Ted 2 for Christmas. The actual DVD movie. It's so good. Well, I've not seen it yet, but I want to see it because it seems so good. Have you seen the actual movie yet, Jack?
What?
Ted 2.
No.
Oh yeah, you're not old enough.
Who are you?
Cool.
Anna. I've got the DVD.
Hey, Soren?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my Super TNT.
Wait, but I thought Super TNT was the formidable.
Of course not. They're two completely different words, aren't they?
Build us a formidable.
Yes, let's build away.
How do we build us a formidable exactly? Do we just combine this with gunpowder?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
No. The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the formidable yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... we... I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse. Looking for any law?
We're still gonna need Magnus and Eligard to use this thing. It must be close.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Enderman will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave one and then show up.
Of course. To the mine carts, everyone! To people.
Jack, you never complete the potion part. It's impossible. They made command blocks in NPC, don't you, Jack? See if you make command blocks in PC.
Incoming.
Yeah, do you know you could use them, right? See if you use them. You can write in them E-kill and see when you die, when you respawn.
So glad you can make it.
You just die again. You keep dying. You can't stop it.
I could have used you earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh?
Are you going to help us take on the Witherstorm?
Help you? You're going to help me.
We've been fighting this entire time.
I thought you are please go subscribe to these people. That'd be great. I'm with Drakita One here right now. Jack, say hi. Yep, go subscribe to him. One of my best friends. A minute. Yeah, and Kyle Caldwell is one of my friends as well. So go subscribe to him. His Wi-Fi is a bit laggy, so anytime you watch a video or a live stream, it might lag out. But I mean, it's not his fault.
It's time to go. We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the Formida bomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping, well, perhaps we could draw straws.
Save Gabriel, remember?
Don't look at me.
I think I need to speak to people earlier, so...
No volunteers?
I've got a bad back, and
who did you save, here. Jack?
Ugh, my joints are just not what they used to be.
Gabriel didn't need to save him.
Oh, right, but see, when you're in East Cave, save Gabriel.
I'm going to set off the formidable.
That's what I was hoping for. The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
We should be ashamed of ourselves.
Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
You can take mine. It's gotten me out of a lot of jams.
I don't really care about Elagard so much, so I'll take Elagard's armor, so she dies. I don't. Hi, second viewer!
What you're doing means we're all gonna die! What?
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that formidable. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build! Jesse, don't forget, super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around!
Yes, I'm not stupid, Soren. I love how you can just build like hell in this game, Jack, don't you? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you just build whatever, like not whatever you want, but you just build like anything on Earth.
I hope this works.
The fourth episode's the best episode, cause you get to do enchantments and all that. Oh, this is where you save Gabriel. Quick, I'm not dying. No! No! Thank God, Jack, I almost died. It's an F command block.
Open up and say ah!
It's a command block bomb.
Yeah!
Why would you give it a command block bomb? Remember, save Gabriel.
Is that it? Is it over?
Actually, dead.
Oh no! You did it, Jesse! You actually did it! Ha ha! Handled like a champ. I know it wasn't easy, but.
About time we got a real win.
I couldn't have done this without you guys. Any of it.
Oh, believe me, we're well aware. Thanks for saying it, though.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, not to put a damper on the party, but anyone seen Soren or Illigard?
Did you save Gabriel?
Oh, no.
Yeah,
good. See on the fourth episode, Jack. See at the end of it. Make Gabriel tell them what the truth is.
Why?
We'll take care of this.
Because they never actually killed the Ender Dragon.
Jesse.
Illigard.
I know they didn't, because I've watched all the YouTubers play it.
Certainly not going to be much use to me now.
Thank you, Eleanor, for everything.
I'm just glad I got the chance to go on one more adventure. Sorry that I have to take off a little early. Well, Soren, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
So I'm taking it you'll have episode 2 by the end, Jack.
All those people, they're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
Jesse, those people, you have to help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind.
Of course I'll save them. Every one of them. We're the good guys, right? That's what we do. Job to do. You guys help the survivors.
Here, don't punch him, by the way.
Might be trapped.
I already did.
You punched him?
Yeah.
See when it said punch him? You punched him?
Yeah. Yeah.
Why?
Get to safety. There are people over there who can help
you.
Thank you. Thank you.
You could have just said you're a coward.
I did. I said it in the next one.
I think you shouldn't have punched him, though.
Okay, I promise.
He chats, but you don't want to be added in, do you? Don't you just hate that, Jack?
Don't worry. It's all over now. My friends are going to help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
I want to know what happens in the fourth one. No, the fifth one. Because, see, the fifth one.
That's impossible.
Jack.
Soren said the
see the fifth episode? It's called it Order fine. Up. So I'm wondering what it means.
Guys, over here! No! No! Somebody help! Can't hold on.
Get out of the frying pan. Oh no. Oh, thank God. You can pause it. Wait, back in a minute.
Thanks, Petra.
I thought you were dead. I saw you.
What happened here?
I'll explain everything, just not right now.
Dun, dun. Nathan.
Next time on Minecraft Story.
Faced with a devastating defeat, our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy. Heal broken friendships. Untangle bitter rivalries. And find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.
Yay! Yeah, yeah.
But
I'm just like, oh my god, 50-50. Right, so Jack, so 39.9% of people chose the amulet after the amulet and the grinder, chose to go for your friends in the third chapter, okay, in the third episode.
Mm-hmm.
To help them when you're in Soren's place. So let Lucas go at the front and the end. Don't high five Ruben. Reveal,
what?
Because 64% of people didn't. Reveal Gabriel's secret to. What's his name again? That guy from the Ocelots. Who's the guy from the Ocelots again?
No.
I forgot his name. Oh, Lucas. Tell Lucas Gabriel's secret. And it doesn't really matter if you choose Elagard or Magnus's armor, because it was 50-50. Can you believe that? 50-50 from Magnus and Elagard. Practically, it doesn't matter who you choose. They're both right. Yep, that's me, Jack. So, yeah, guys. Third episode complete. Last episode will be actually... I don't even know.